it been waiting in Margov for 3 days. Waiting in that godforsaken place. Snow fell for 2 days straight. A complete whiteout. We had scouts on patrols around the clock. And until that night...
Command, Sector 2, it's clear. Nothing to report.
There had been no trace of him. We scouted this location and chose it for obvious reasons. We had the upper hand in all tactical aspects. High ground, numbers, surprise. And on the third night, we got word the target had been spotted. It seemed like as soon as he was seen, he was gone. He was getting closer. He was taking the bait. The bait was Yuri Maminko, an international cooler, so to speak. Supposedly, he was the one responsible for keeping the peace between the big three. He was practically dead when they handed him over to us, but we didn't care. That wasn't our mission. The call came in. We didn't take any chances. We came at him hard. Everything we had. He didn't see it coming. The cabin was completely surrounded within seconds. We had him. I remember his eyes fixed on mine while he walked out of the structure. Wide and scared. Like he was trying to tell me something. But I did what I was ordered to do. Why? Why did we shoot him on sight? Why didn't we capture him? Why didn't we interrogate him? These questions still run through my head.
Because I hadn't shot the American.
It was one of my own soldiers. He was gagged, forced to infiltrate the cabin. How? I do not know. But we were fools. Fools to think we would capture the boss.
This is Snake. Yeah, I know what I have to do.